Good evening, I'm Steve Sanders. Tonight on WGN News, after the Bulls, the search is on for the man in this computer sketch wanted for a sex attack at one of the Chicago area's biggest and busiest malls. We'll have a live report. Plus, the father of those Iowa septuplets steps forward to talk about his big new family. Those stories in Chicago's own miracle baby after the game.